rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Jesus, Cope, thanks for the heads up.
I do what I can. Cope out.
Do what you can, son of a bitch.
Finally. Jesus.
Hey, how many drifters you guys murdered?
Let's try it.
Gotta pull back!
Get more ammo. This.
You're gonna be okay.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
What camp? There's a camp? Where? Where? Show me. I'll go. Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Oh, man. Thank you. I was done for. Holy shit! I was a goner, you know? Whew! Thank you so much, man. Thank you.
Tell them it was Deacon. They'll know. Don't stop. Just keep out of sight. Thank you.
Yeah, worth some credits. Always.
God damn it!
Here.
Deke, you there? Yeah, had some time on my hands, made you some shit.
Oh, Boozer, that's amazing. Yeah, I do need some. Deacon out.
Hey!
What's that?
Goddamn right I did. Now none of us have to listen to that shit. Fucking Radio Free Oregon bullshit. Now it's Copeland.
Huh?
Who's that?
I see you running around.
Kill him! Bash his brains in!
Let's do it.
Good shot!
Men coming!
Come on!
He shot me!
You gotta stop moving sometime.
Kill him! Kill him!
Move back!
this more than you.
This'll do.
What did you drop? How many men are you pissed off? I got a use for you. This has got to be the generator, but it's been shot to hell. That should do it. There we go.
Drop it!
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go.
Jesus Christ.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here.
Hello, a map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good.
Engines riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything. Nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay. Yeah, fuck. Yes, yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that code of yours, it's gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb.
All right, let's see what the Help Wizard's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No. God damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here.
I'll take care of him.
Shit. It's just... I'm going a little stir crazy here, Dick.
Just try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out.
Jesus, I gotta get in shape. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Shit's killing me. I need scrap. St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down, and I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
No, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that. Copeland out.
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what have I done? More bounties.
Deke, how's it going? I got bored.
You were saying something?
Had some time on my hands, made you some shit.
Blues man, thank you, brother. I'll be by.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Who remembers the skid rows of this great country? People living on the streets in boxes and tents because they couldn't afford the American dream. Some of those good people fought for this very country, only to have the feds forget about them as soon as they were done with them. PTSD doesn't stand for post-traumatic stress disorder. It stands for put them soldiers down. Well, we're all homeless now, living in the wilderness in the way of our forebears. The feds used to think we needed their welfare and handouts to survive. We showed them how wrong they were. What we need now is a strong will, determination, trust in each other. The feds were never gonna give us that. And you? You want our trust? You gotta earn it. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. Might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Geeking out.
That's great. That's great. Radio Free Oregon is on the air once again. Oh, Jesus, what have I done?
Okay.
man. You were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of the sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
Something's out here.
I thought I saw someone out there.
Bastard, he killed him!
That's the last of them. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain.
Boozer, it's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. Deke, I should have been there. To help, I mean, I...
Shit. Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Boozer out.
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, Boozer. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North? Yeah. Deke! Oh, God damn it. I'm sick and tired of drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cope?
A man come in, drugged out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. And he said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. Fetch him and hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
None taken. I'll find him.
Hey, Deke, you there? I was thinking about heading down to that logging camp, clear out those nests. I've been seeing more freaks up here.
Boozer, no! No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the nests, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Deke.
Deke, wait till tonight. Be fewer freaks inside those nests. Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong.
Deke, you there? Did you say you were heading north?
Boozman, no. You know, I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kind of out of it.
Well, third degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So, take care, Alvarez, you know. Deke, it means a lot to me.
I'll take care of her, Boozer. Just get some rest. Deacon out.
St. John, this is Copeland. I haven't seen Boozer in a few days. He used to do runs for me, is all. I know you ride with him. Tried to radio him. Can't seem to reach him. Well, you see him, you tell him to swing by and say hello to Cope. I would much appreciate it. Copeland out.
I can use this.